stay true, that's all me. Yeah. No help, that's all me.
Alright, man, what's good with y'all, man? If y'all don't know, I was actually sick for the past couple of days, and it was actually pretty bad, but I'm feeling a lot better now. I've been drinking a lot of water, taking some medicine, all that good stuff, you know what I'm saying? But I'm back to almost 100%. So we're going to get into this Elvis Presley. We got Elvis Presley, you're the devil in disguise. Now, I have a really, like, good thought about this song, because I feel like from the title of the song, I feel like it's going to be about him describing a female, and basically he's going to get into this topic where he's going to describe the female as being a devil in disguise, basically meaning, like, she's putting on this persona as a good person, but in reality, she's really a devil in disguise, and I feel like this is what the main topic and the main message of the song is going to be about. So check this out. See, we're talking about y'all. We back on the Elvis Presley journey, y'all. Let's get it, y'all. Start the video, y'all. Let's go.
You look like an angel. Walk like an angel.
Okay.
Talk like an angel, but I got lies. You're the devil in disguise. Oh, yes, you are. Devil in disguise.
You're the devil in disguise. You walk like an angel. You talk like an angel. Like, man. That could be female or male. You know what I'm saying? You know somebody that's just like, you know, they talk. They're like soft-spoken. You know what I'm saying? Their voice is just so nice and sweet. The way they walk is nice and sweet. But deep down inside, like, you can just see through all that. You just can just tell that person is just, like, evil. Like, and it'd be so crazy. Like, you would just think that person would be just so innocent. But in reality, they're the devil in disguise. That's why this song is, like, a perfect match for that person, I feel like, man. Honestly. Like, it matches what this... Like, it just matches everything, I feel like, man, honestly.
You fooled me with your kisses. You cheated and you schemed. Heaven knows how you lied to me. You're not the way you seem. You look like an angel. Walk like an angel. Talk like an angel. But I got wise. You're the devil in disguise. Oh, yes, you are. Devil in disguise.
Yeah, I like this song a lot, man. I just like the message. I just like the whole entire message of the song. Like, the message is just a beautiful message. Like, you're the devil in disguise. He's basically describing this female. He said he cheated on her. I mean, she cheated on him. She did this, she did that, you know what I'm saying? She wasn't treating him right. She was basically telling them lies and not being who she said she was. You know what I'm saying? Somebody can preach this thing about, oh, I'm good for you, I'm perfect, I'm nice. You know what I'm saying? I'm all this. But deep down inside, they're not that person at heart. And it's like, it's going to come off and it's going to show, honestly, I feel like, man. But I like this song a lot, y'all. I like it a lot.
I thought that I was in heaven, but I was sure surprised. Heaven help me, I didn't see the devil in your eyes. You look like an angel.
An angel.
Walk like an angel.
Walk like an angel.
Talk like an angel. But I got wise. You're the devil in disguise. Oh, yes, you are.
You're the devil in disguise. Man, I like this song a lot, child. Like, I really like this song because I can relate to this song a lot. Because I know somebody that is like this. Like, literally a devil in disguise. But it's like, bro, like, I feel like anybody can relate to this song. Because I feel like a lot of people know somebody that's like this. But, you know, it's just a really good song. I just like the message about it. I like where he's coming from. He's like, it's very relatable. I feel like anybody can relate to this song and what he's saying in the song. And it's genuine and it's real. And I like that about Elvis Presley music. It's really good. And I like this song a lot, child. For real.
Devil in disguise, where you are. Devil in disguise, oh yes you are. Devil in disguise.
In disguise? Ah, man, that was a pretty good song right there by Elvis Presley, man. hopefully I'm back to 100% real soon so I can, like, get my best energy and all that good stuff, you know what I'm saying? I could just stop, you know what I'm saying, get my words out more, better, you know what I'm saying? That didn't even make sense, but, you know what I'm saying, I can't really talk right. I don't even want to talk as much because my voice is messed up and my, you know what I'm saying, I got a sore throat and all that stuff, but, like, you know, we definitely going to be back to 100% real soon. We're going to keep getting these videos out for y'all every single day. Like I said, we on this Elvis Presley journey with y'all. But look out, man. We out, man. Hopefully, I feel better, man. Peace.